Which is why I'm should have gotten those. Like, those were so cute. And then I saw in Miss Rissa's video, one of her hauls, Artsy Rissa ASMR, my favorite ASMR artist. Like, hello. That's my ASMR bestie right there. But I saw in one of her videos that her mom bought her these earrings. And I was like, wait a minute. I saw those. And then I was like, you know what? Time I go, and I kept on forgetting about them, but I was in Walmart the other night, and we were passing the jewelry aisle, and it just made me click, boom, like, oh my gosh, wait, those earrings, and there's only one left. I was like, yes, they're so cute, they're just these little heart earrings. I'm obsessed with them. I haven't worn them, but I know they're gonna be cute. Hello. Also, peep.
Reminds me of like syrup or something. I don't know.
I really like it though. I think it wears, it smells better the longer you wear it, type beat. So like the initial spray, it might be too strong, and then like as you wear it, it starts to really like smell cozy. So I really love that. And this came with a full size body lotion, which I was very excited for, but this was kind of expensive. This was $30. That's why I asked her to buy it for me. I'm like, girl, can this be my Christmas? Like, because I really was not trying to spend $30 on just this one set, because I also had to buy Christmas for my Secret Santa's, or my Secret Santa at, or my person, because I'm their Secret Santa, because that's what we're doing for work. So yes, very excited. Bought me, but I'll I was super young, like grade school. I was probably in second grade or something like that. Anyway, but like I said, never been obsessed with gnomes, but I saw this cutie at Target and I was like, you know what? I have to get this one. This pink gnome is everything. The hat with the heart is adorable. Adorable. So, so adorable. Now, this is a Valentine's Day gnome. They already have Valentine's Day stuff out at TJ Maxx and stuff because it's only a few months away. So, I was like, oh my gosh, and y'all know Valentine's Day is a mixture of
Welcome.
so like it, like it'll make you jump. So it's just I used to hate it. I can't say that this doesn't smell like that. It smells like that, and that's really, it's really like making me like get flashbacks. I'm like, oh my god. But I don't know, like I kind of like it. This is cotton candy, and honestly, like, I guess it does kind of smell like cotton candy, but still, I still smell that cough stuff or that throat stuff. It's too much. The other ones that I got are Pink Vanilla Kiss and Cupcake Swirl. These just sounded delicious, like I had to get it. Now this one smells really good. I actually wore this out today. And these are like the mini size. I think they make bigger ones, but these are like nice, cute little ones. So I will definitely put like two of these in my purse or my work purse, just to take it, just, you know, to freshen up. My tummy just made a weird noise, sorry. And then this one, Cupcake Swirl. With these, y'all, these are my new Bath and Body Works. I swear, like, I swear, these are so good. Okay, and then these, I got three different sets. So let's start with our sweet apple cider. Embrace the changing seasons with the sweet scent of crisp apples. Should have picked this up video. indulge your feminine side with the